We had been out for 9 days, and well, we were quite tired, and we were on our way home, but we made a final run with the sonar fish, and suddenly this thing turned up, and well, my first reaction was to tell the guys that, hey, we have a UFO here on the bottom.